My name is Melissa Elmer, and I'm here to advocate for children's health care.
Well, we need to remember that children are not small adults. They need specialized care, and that specialized care would come from children's hospitals. You never know when a horrific accident could happen.
Well, I had a traumatic brain injury, and I got hit by a car when I was 17 months old, and
it was nothing we were ever expecting. If we didn't have health care insurance, where would we be? The bills were astronomical with health care insurance. I can't imagine what they'd be without it. Every child needs health care from birth to 21 years.
Children should have the same health care that I did and have the same recovery that I did. And they should get the chance to live.
Well, my message to Congress would be, please don't forget our kids. Remember that children need specialized care. Don't cap the amount of visits we can take to a therapist. And just remember the kids. Think about them.